stop this, it could destroy all existence.
You have your orders. Now get out of there.
I'm gonna do what we should have done from the very start. I'm going to the Seven.
You took an oath. You were betraying everything we stood for.
No! I'm gonna need that. Albert!
I know you have no reason to trust me, but...
Oh, no.
Hang on!
Let's talk! Let's talk! Geno!
I can get you to Geno.
And the sisters?
I can get you all of them. But I need your help to fix that.
You have a deal. For now.
Oh, that's very reassuring.
Time to get to work.
So as you know, if you've been on YouTube for the past 3 days, Fortnite has had its Season 6 launch. The event was amazing and beautiful, and if you haven't gotten on Fortnite yet, you idiot, you moron, what have you been doing? You can still play through the end event, I think. But yeah, so many things have happened in Fortnite. The world has changed again. Lots of things have happened. New characters, of course, with every battle pass there is. More story and lore added. Jonesy's betrayed the Foundation. And just gameplay wise, Fortnite's added a lot, actually. Now there's chicken KFC in the game. You can be like Shrek if you wanted to, chow down on some frog balloons. There's even wolves in the game now, and they took a page out of Minecraft's book and added in a crafting system. Like, you can do so much in this, and now there's a technical secondary class of weapons, which is like primal weapons or whatever. They can be better or worse depending on how you play, I guess. I like some of the primal weapons, they do good damage, but like the shotgun is trash. But I don't like pump shotguns. I know, ridicule, leave me alone. But yeah, and that's basically it. Like, when I say basically it, I mean like that's what they've added into the game now. Yeah, they have this one runic character, which Kevin might be coming back. What? Kevin is alive, confirmed. But yeah, and Jonesy's now stuck in the loop with us, so haha, take that. Yeah, and apparently the Flapjack is just as strong as Kratos. Who would have thought? flapjack god of all breakfast items. But yeah, so now you can get these new items called bones and scrap metal and craft different upgrades to your weapons. So it's like the crafting table from before, which, again, Minecraft, but now you have your own crafting system on your character. Fortnite is just slowly becoming Minecraft with guns, huh? We've seen the introduction of farm animals. I'm pretty sure pigs are in this too. Like, all we need next is cows, and you got yourself a Minecraft Fortnite. There's a giant chicken in the game for some reason that can also turn into a slurp. As we know, the DC Universe is also part of Fortnite, so we also got Raven from the Teen Titans, but they got the comic book Raven, which, no, they got the wrong Raven. No, hashtag not my Raven. I'm joking. Slightly. So yeah, all this great stuff is now in Fortnite, and if you haven't checked it out yet, I don't know what you're doing with your life. I actually deleted Fortnite at one point and had to re-download it because of the event. That's not true. I downloaded it before the event, but I downloaded it because of my friends and the event was happening soon. So you gotta grab that content. I had no clue the event was gonna be this good. I thought we'd all be disappointed like last time, because last time I got on Fortnite, the orb wasn't even pulsating in the sky, and I get back and it's nearly about to explode. And now, come to find out, we've gone back in time, because actually I don't know if we've gone back in time or if we've just gone to a different universe. Many theories to come up with, so everyone grab your game theory gear, talk to MatPat, email him, and let's get these Fortnite theories out there. Like, what are we waiting on? It's been 3 days and we haven't solved the mystery of Fortnite yet. What have we all been doing? Anyway, yeah. So if any of that at all sounds enticing to you, get on Fortnite. I don't know what to say. Yes, get on Fortnite. Should you be expecting more Fortnite content from my channel? Probably not. I've been playing through, it was really good in the beginning. I haven't done any squads or duos yet or anything, so I've just been playing solos. It's pretty interesting. Yeah. So, get ready, because Fortnite's changing. And it's changing for the better. Again, should you expect Fortnite content? Probably not. I don't know if I'm gonna do anything with Fortnite. It's probably the only Fortnite video you will see until next season, maybe? Again, when there's a new event, like, I don't even know, but, yeah, okay, bye, go watch Fortnite, go play Fortnite, gosh, dang it. Anyway, Jonesy rules you all, Peely is alive, but not alive, goodbye. Oh, Dendon, don't forget to subscribe and like and share, because that really helps the channel. Please do. If you enjoy my content, please subscribe, like, share. More stuff coming out soon. Probably. Hopefully. If the stars align, more content will be out.